And hello, welcome back everybody to another video. Everybody's so excited. So excited. There's some butterflies here. Oh well. How do we want to do this? Obviously there's going to be something special happening over there. Do we just knock it out? Take care of it? Or we go through the buildings? Okay. Is somebody riding one of those? Don't run away from the feelings! Let's just do the lake. Let's knock it out. Let's get rid of it. Let's go ahead and live our lake, best lake life. Yeah, sorry. Judge the distance that one time. It's kind of embarrassing. Okay, how you doing, Blobby? You can help me deal with whatever's in this water. That is... that is a lake I can't get down to. Okay. New plan, we're not going to go to this lake. We are going to check behind the waterfall though, because waterfalls can hold secrets. Okay, well, there weren't a little too much, was there? I think it's likely that, yeah, we're gonna cross from the left to the right, so let's go ahead and just explore this whole side to the right. And then we'll come back and do the normal path, and then we know that we don't have to think about it anymore. Nothing there. Celestial Dew. First off, you don't have the right, you don't have the right, therefore you don't have the right. Okay, there's a lot of blobs. Great, I'm sure that's going to be fantastic. I knew I should have come around the corner first. That many blobs must be hiding things away. Fire. Took me a second to realize that it was going to explode, but luckily I did realize it before anything actually happened. Yeah, just come here, you. Seriously? Mm-hmm. Back through the gauntlet. Oh, you actually have a shield. Another one? Are you serious? Okay, let's see. Can we climb up there? Yeah, now you're in trouble, buddy. Okay, not gonna explode. Good. I should have cleared the tougher parts first. Well, we're down here. Might as well finish down here. Hey, that's where I was down. I was down there before. So one of these probably has an elevator that takes you down. You coming across to fight me, bud? This looks like what will take you down there. Except it's not. Great, thanks. Oh, I see. It's further. See any way to get there from up above? Well, there's a shiny. It's leading me probably somewhere dangerous. Stone sword key. Down there or around this corner? I'm not seeing anything, friend. Yeah, well, I guess I'm not gonna get a treasure chest because I'm not jumping off there. So a lot of water locations, but you don't really ever get to them here. It's a little confusing. Try and fight these guys one at a time. I wanted to fight them one at a time, not together. And I really want that golden seed. So this will take me down to do whatever down here that I need to do. Probably gonna be fighting some boss or something. Means I want to do everything up here actually that I possibly can. Celestial Dew. Too high up. That was a nice friendly message warning people. Just one of you, please. Garden. What's over here? What's so interesting? Seriously, nothing? Okay, I want to get the golden seed, and then I'm thinking I actually go down first. Climb up. Crap, so I can't get the golden seed. Yeah, I still feel like this is kind of a side route, so we're gonna go down first and then we'll come back through and go through all of these wonderful buildings. Be super exciting. Super fun. I have 13 of these. I have Blobby that I can bring in with my FP. That would be nice. Let's go potentially have a fight. This continues on. Okay, we are not gonna do anything. It's not a boss fight. We're gonna explore this little area and then we're not gonna go on. Or do we? Do we go on? Do we not? We should not. We should go finish the area that we actually know about, and then we will just continue to go on and explore this area. It's my decision. Because none of it actually matters, feels like it's a harder decision to make. Except we're gonna do it, aren't we? We're gonna do it. I was too interested. Poked my head in at 3 feet. And now we've got to go down it. This should probably just lead to a boss fight though, maybe. Try luring out and then time for a critical hit. They're cursy toads. Okay, let that curse go away. Oh, I overlooked this area before. Okay, where are you, Blobby, just in case I need you? Can't take this and never expected a friend? What? Very confused by all of this. Is this because I've already talked to Rainy or something? This is where I came in. Gosh dang. What's happening here? Okay, well, I feel like we're more committed in this path than the other one. Oh, we're going farther down. That's gonna be great, isn't it? So yeah, I would come down here and I would overlook and there's a bunch of... Yeah, this Red Sea. That was so wonderful. Oh, and I don't... And I can't get my horse. That's great. Holy cow, this grew a lot bigger. Okay, that's it. We're done. We're coming back up here. Yep, everybody's reset, I understand, but most of it shouldn't really matter because I'm just going straight up the stairs. Always check your corners first before you engage somebody. Which doesn't mean anything, I know, but I like saying it. It makes me happy. Don't take it away from me, please. Will you just give it to me? Oh my word. Hello. Yeah, I can just power through it. Come on. Is there... You're not gonna give me anything for killing all of those guys? There's no reward? No shiny, no nothing? Oh, there's this treasure chest. So how many of these can I actually open? Just that one? What makes that one different? Oh, now I have to go check the other one because I didn't think there was any treasure down below. Nope. This one. Ant's skull plate. What the heck is that? What did I pick up? That's disgusting. Yeah, skull plate. Engage now. With who? What? What do you mean? Engage with you? That was the first comment you've had in a long time. I've talked about you being tired for way too many times. Or at least I've looked at the tired comment. Are you talking about fight them? I fought them and I won. Arch Ashes. Is it just because I didn't look at the camera? Is that what you're complaining about? Looking at the camera now, Red. Is this what you want? You wanted to peer into my beautiful hazel eyes? Oh yeah, you said you were checking corners before engaging the bell. Yeah, do the smart thing, man. Out of my head. Okay. Let's fight whatever we're gonna have to fight in here. To be fair, I do think I am a little bit overleveled at this point in time. Ooh, optional boss fog. Gabe lobby. It's not boss fog. So I have to kill or complete or do something in order to get in there. Interesting. Must complete. Oh, a stone sword. Okay, yeah, we got this. We've been collecting these. We haven't had to use them too many times. Yeah, you. Let's fight you first. Hi, yeah. Hi, nice to see you. Welcome. Bracelets. Is that it? Just those two guys? Night Maiden and Swordstress puppets. Oh, these are guys are puppets. Okay. Man, I hate that everything's so dark. It's hurting my eyes. Then I got these lights on my face that are making it hard to see. Okay, that's it. Some puppet ashes. How many more of those do I have? Nope, that's not what I meant. Four of those. Eight, yeah. I'm not running out anytime soon. Back controller. Larval tier. So is that one of those like what are they? I want to call them jellyfish things, but they're not jellyfish things. They're little clay ball things. Did one of them turn into a big giant rolly ball? Is that what's happening? What'd you have to say? No item ahead? No item ahead. No, it's okay. luckily I do a fair amount of damage. It locks you in here with the door. That's just rude. A lot of chests and treasure chests in here. Great Ghost Glovert. I don't know if I've used those for anything. Stay calm, but behind! I've got 12 Estus, so we're doing okay. Yeah, but you know, I'm the type of person that when I get out of the car, I have to be looking at the car keys in my hand before I lock the door and shut it. Because you never know. Getting closer to that fifth golden seed. Be wary of group. Star chain reaction. Yes, do it. Oh, is that it? Force it. Man, there's a lot of people. Yes, chain reaction. Still waiting for the ball to come out. Hey, what have you got for me? Oh, this is just the required way to go. Okay. So now I gotta backtrack a tiny bit. Summer Smithing Stone 7 sounds good. Praise the message! Not gonna happen. I hardly ever praise anybody's message. Liar! There was an item there. Oh. Can't trust anybody these days. Well, good job on getting stuck back there. Oh, we're getting closer, guys. Done this whole side, we've done this side, we don't need this anymore. We're getting close. Wrapping up this, and then we've got the rot one. That one's not gonna be fun. I should look into crafting a bunch more of those. Oh, I can make 58. I think we're... We're probably going to be okay. And, oh, you did give me something nice. I appreciate that. There has to be a way down there, right? Yeah, there's a doorway. So my reward for completing this place is going to be a golden nugget, aka a golden seed. Why left? Oh, because it just lets you nope this place? I appreciate your thoughts. Okay, so you can climb down this way. No, we gotta... There's no way to get back, so we're gonna stay here. And since it's just you, let's go, bro. Anybody else? Nope. Okay, we're good. Moon of Noxtella. Increases memory slot. I really don't need that. Like, I really don't need it. Oh, I'm gonna have to turn off bright light soon. I think there's gonna be no bright lights and no camera for heroes tonight. Check all the sides before you drop down, because otherwise there's no easy way to get back up. Is that it? We get the golden seed and then we're done with this area? Yeah, that's the case. Oh no. I was gonna say maybe now is a good time to switch over, but I might give the Scarlet Rot area a try. Oh, in video games it can be quite indecisive. Hey! I got 14 Estus now. I remember to upgrade it at a grace. So what is the purpose of these lakes? They're not accessible. Why put them on here? I don't know. Yeah, so you come through here and you have a nice overlook of this whole area. What is that? It's probably an inaccessible area. Should look to see how many souls I have too. Oh, wow. Yeah, that is probably enough to level up. Let's try 5, 6. Oh, that was way more than I needed. Ooh. Yeesh. Level up. Oh, wait, no, whoa. How much does it take to level up? Okay, I'm 13,000 over. Didn't seem like that much there for a second, but that's still, I would still say that's quite a bit. Well, there's a shiny item. I guess you run, get Scarlet Rot, and then... Just gonna allow me to run faster. We get to half health. Heal. And then when we run out, we teleport back. Been over here. Do we have to light a tower? Okay, we're gonna get this, and then we're gonna teleport back to the Grace. Okay. No armor speedrun. Well, let me put my armor back on and see if I can easily run through this. Okay, where's my Ninja Turtle? I don't even remember what I had. Probably just the starting night garb or something. And then I put these on for Farticus. Okay, is this slow running in this now? No, I can still do fast run. Okay. So let's see. I have been over here. I've been over here. I kind of walked over there. This is the path that I want to go, and I didn't really see any other shinies. She's for the poor character. I know that's all you care about, Farticus. You don't want to look at people's nasty feet. Shortest distance. Oh, whatever. Else to manage. I don't remember seeing this shiny before. Yep, I don't care about you guys though. Oh. That was close. Where the heck am I even going? Okay. Do you have enough potions? I'm getting really close. There's a steak of Marika somewhere? They unlocked or something? Guy. Still have no horsey. There's some cool stuff there. I kind of just want to get my souls and then run there. Man, there's a lot to explore, and they made it hard by just making you pay the price with your health. $15,000 probably, but whatever. Fight you yet. I want to come explore this area. Alright, Jensen, think you're going to bed. Okay, have a good night, Red. That's how I'm feeling. Kids, you'll know what's up. Yeah, the more kids you have, the more easily you get sick because they just pass it along to you. Oh, all the way back here, really. I'm just gonna run along that left side. Been there, done that, no thanks. Worst case scenario, we just ditch the 14,000 souls and just ignore them. It's probably what's gonna happen. Oh yeah, we never fought you, did we, buddy? Just one more thing to pay attention to. How come you're not affected by the Scarlet Rot? Immunizing Horn Drum. Dragonkin Soldier. I don't know if I think it's a relief or a joke that he didn't let me respawn here. I don't know why it would be a relief that didn't let me spawn there, but whatever. tired, sick. I don't have to make sense. You have to make sense. Come on. Made you work really hard for that. Hello, friends. Not worth it. Stop it! Does the charm do anything for the AoE floor? Let me ask. Charm, do you do anything? Yeah. So I do want to, at some point in time, fight the Dragonkin warrior. But I kind of want to just go over there first. That's taken a very long time to go down. I do have these boluses as well that should be able to stop and cures rot. So I could do that, but... question is are they still following? They're not. So we just kind of wait here. We could just get Scarlet Rot, or we can wait. Don't really want to use the boluses for these in-between areas. We've kind of collected everything that there is to find. Whatever, I'm just going to get it and run across. Make it more interesting, right? Isn't the game more interesting now that you have Scarlet Rot? Don't see any more pillars. Don't know if... I think this is a pillar I haven't gotten to yet. What I wonder is, why are there cursed guys in the middle of the Scarlet Rot area? Lost our souls over here. So it looks like there's a whole area over here that we haven't gone to. I see another guy that I'm gonna run around. Hopefully get some more things raised up. Yeah, it's fine. I think I was supposed to be on that. Anything special over here, gents? Just more frogs and a lot of butterflies. We've already been to... Can we make it back? Is there anywhere over here with solid ground? Ooh, look at this. Tell me there's a grace up here. Like, I would really appreciate it if there was a grace up here. So you could lower this again. Do you want to lower this again? Thank you. Although, I put the charm on, doesn't really seem to do much, does it? Okay, I'm going to be more careful. I'm going to get all the way over there. Ignore the Drakenkin right now. And I'm gonna wait till the rot's all the way gone. And play it smart. Okay. I've also explored this whole area, so I'm just gonna use them. We went on that one, right? So open all this stuff up. I'm just gonna get the rod, and then I'm gonna get closer underneath. Yep. Yeah, yeah. I just hate waiting around, and I don't want to be using it. That would be too simple. Yeah. I know. Is this a message or an item? It's a message. That's what's calling you, right? So now I've got to go this way first. Let's just go ahead and use one. No, probably not a bird. Okay, let's... We're just gonna explore the whole area and then we can just walk. We know there's nothing else to explore. Was there... I can't remember if I walked on this. Was there a trigger of some kind? Thank you. preserving bolus. Okay, there's a grace. Where the crap are we? Why is it always Garlet Rot? Why is it always Grace? Yeah, let's reset, get all of our things back. We'll do this boss. I think we'll be done for the night because I'm getting done, and then I'll do Dragonkin Soldier later. The Grand Cloister. It's Lister, not Cloister. Still not as bad as that one tower. Okay, those are the claymen. That's fine. So were we not supposed to make this jump and fall? Yep. Woof. Man, I wish I could see down there right about now. I mean, yeah, there's messages down there, but that doesn't mean it's safe. There's a ledge there that I did not see. No, I'm not going to try a ranged battle. Not going to go well for me. Anybody else? Just kidding. Yeah, come on. Over here, buddy. Scarlet Rot, but do it one time. Knock it out. Oh, it's one of those guys. Okay, run. Not exactly what I was expecting there, but sure. Yeah, let's go explore this area. Why not? We've already got Scarlet Rot. Oh, look, a dead end. That's... Where's this coffin gonna take me? That's one way to get rid of that guy. Wouldn't it be funny if I just died in the middle of the cutscene, though? Because I still had Scarlet Rot. Niagara Falls. How big is this game? This game is ridiculously big. Okay, so I won't be going back and dealing with that guy. Just because I'm not going to do the fight in Scarlet Rot. So I've got two enemies that I could fight and kill. I may force myself to do it, I may not. And we're even deeper. Did we open up a third tier of the map? Crap, we gotta get this off. Oh, man. What's my purpose down here? Okay, there's a way to go. Oh, it's a boss fight. Okay, well, we're gonna lose this one because I'm have half of my things, but we have a statue of Marika to respawn at. What the crap? Okay, come on, Blobby, let's get in there. Oh, it's like one of these guys. Where'd you go? Okay, Blobby. Yeah, you're okay. How embarrassing. How you doing, Blobby? Oh, got him. as well use the physics, right? Can't use the horse. Blobby must have died in there somewhere. Rest well, Blobby. You did a great job, man. Did I come in that side or that side? Oh, there's like a great seal over here. Didn't we run up into one of these before? Without a ring of oath. Okay. That's like an Evergoal back there. Okay, so. What time is it? Nah, we're over another hour. We're long overdue for Heroes of the Storm. That's going to do it for this video. Until next time, feel free to watch some of the other videos. And next week, we'll go after that Dragonkin soldier and see what is behind those doors. Should be interesting. Until next time, have a good one, guys. Bye.